sleepless nights and cigarettes, my daily dose of internet, and all the things I should've quit but never did. Oh, evil voices in my head. I woke up in a strange bed. I lost my phone in Amsterdam. It's 5 a.m. I'm a natural disaster, but even after all that I do with you, it's gonna be the death of me. And none of this matters, baby. It's you, it's you. You're bad for my health. I should probably get some help. I can't control myself. I'm addicted to the hell. My heart is getting sick from the tar that's on your lips. Yeah, you're bad for my health. You should hurt somebody else. You're bad for my health. I should probably get some help. I can't control myself. I'm addicted to the hell. My heart is getting sick from the tar that's on your lips. Oh, baby, you're so bad for my health. Diets that I shouldn't try. It feels like social suicide. And honestly, it's cyanide. I'm born to die. 21 since 17, thanks to all the magazines. And sometimes I just wanna scream and break my screen. I'm a natural disaster, but even after all that I do with you, it's gonna be the death of me. And none of this matters, baby, it's you, it's you. You're bad for my health. I should probably get some help. I can't control myself. I'm addicted to the hell. My heart is getting sick from the tar that's on your lips. Yeah, you're bad for my health. You should hurt somebody else. You're bad for my health. I should probably get some help. I can't control myself. I'm addicted to the hell. My heart is getting sick from the tar that's on your lips. Oh, baby, you're so bad for my health. Society, you've pushed me to the edge, so here's some clarity. The truth is, you're the one who's always there for me. With my daily dose of internet and all the things that I should quit but can't.